How do I say goodbye to what we
had? Hi, I'm Anthony. I am an apprentice here at the Apprenticeship Skill School. This is an amazing place for so many different reasons. For the skill aspect and the community aspect as well. There's people from different walks of life here, and people seem to all gather to this place and do it without fighting or argument. It's a pretty special place. I wouldn't have wanted to learn these skills in any other kind of environment. If you're looking for like a place that is not a military survival school, this is the place. Even if you are looking for that stuff, it can be found here, but you might have to seek it out. It's a special place. So if you truly want to reconnect with the planet and get back to your roots, this is the perfect environment for it. Thank you.
It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. I can change the world with my own two hands, make it a better place with my own two hands. I can make peace on earth with my own two hands. I can clean up the earth with my own two hands. I can reach out to you with my own two hands. With my own two hands.
With my own
two hands. I'm gonna make it a brighter place with my own two hands. I'm gonna make it a safer place with my own two hands. I'm gonna help the human race with my own two hands. With my own two hands.
I can hold you in my own two hands, and I can comfort you
with my own two hands. But you got to use your own two hands. Use your own two hands.
Use your own two hands. And with our own, two hands.
With our own.
special place. So if you truly want to reconnect with the planet and get back to your roots, this is the perfect environment for it. Thank you.